Question number 17. The box plot shows the distribution of marks in an English test and in a maths test for a group of students. And this is the plot. What is the highest mark in the English test? That's 17A. Now, from here, you find out that the first one is English and the second one is maths. So the highest mark for English is 50 from here. So the answer for this is 50.